love people. You know, there are certain books that you would like, at least I feel are like must reads in your life, you know. For me, it is this book, Cosmic Cradle. Now, honestly, now before I start getting calls and no, I had guy friends, female friends, all each time I do a good review, like really praise a book, they want to take that book away from me. But I won't say I want to be buried with this book, but pretty much, because the fact is, Cosmic Cradle is especially a book for anyone if they are looking to start a. It's not like I'm looking to start a family, but it's all about the fact that this whole connection can be made with the other dimension, and this is especially apparent when just before the birth of a child or something. So I found that very fascinating. Yeah, so Cosmic Cradle, it deals with about how the fact that souls connect with young expectant mothers and young expectant parents, actually, just before being born. And so that's why it's called Cosmic Cradle. And this is a huge book, as you can see. How many pages is it? Yeah, it's close to 400 pages. So it is not something that you can just describe in a 2-minute video. But yeah, Cosmic Cradle also speaks about the fact that those who go through that near-death experiences, the guides they meet, they interact with. It's a fascinating book, yeah. Cosmic Cradle. So, and it's by Elizabeth M. Carmen and Neil J. Carmen. So, yeah. Spiritual Dimensions of Life Before Birth. So, you can find this book on Amazon. It's a bit expensive, I think $1,000 or something, but it is so worth it. So, on that note, thanks for watching and please subscribe. Now, for me, what stood out in this book is the fact that very few books talk about how we are in the dimension just before stepping into Earth. I mean, there are lots of books that speak about afterlife, like a person who passes away and then they are in that spirit form. But this is about how it's just before birth. So it's like the souls hover around near the ceiling, apparently. And the Chinese belief, right, that before a child is about to be conceived, the child's soul comes and hides under the bed. And so apparently it's been said you should not sweep under the bed, which I very diligently practice. But no, really, no. So, I mean, that's the thing. So this is fascinating on those grounds. So on that note, thanks for watching and please subscribe.